Jake, what did you say you wanted to show us?
Oh, right. Obviously my security system was lacking. We had a breach. People got hurt. And I will live with that failure until the day that I die.
Jake.
Up. When you were in my garage, you were under my protection. Which is why I created these. Just one for each of you. Here. These keys are now the only way to get in here. Not even my mom can come in anymore. And she's gonna be pissed because this is where she does her hot yoga. To get in or out, you just scan this at the card reader by the door. It locks down everything automatically. Do not lose these keys. Do not give them to anyone. It could mean the difference between life and death.
Good work, Jay.
Hi.
Hi.
How can I help you?
We're here to spread the message about our Lord and Savior.
I'm a fellow believer.
He's our first one.
Really?
So you follow in his path.
Yes, since I was 12.
The big guy downstairs.
No, I'm upstairs.
Go. Oh! Excuse me, I just accidentally bumped into you and started this conversation.
I've just got to get to the men's room.
You're funny, and I've disarmed you by giving you a compliment. Now, is that your sister you're with?
What? No.
Cousin? Landlord? Some woman you found confused on the street and you're buying her coffee?
We're on a date, if you must know.
Oh, you mean like a platonic work date with no feelings?
A date?
Two-timing hussy.
I'm so confused right now.
Well, nobody cares.
What are you doing? Get out. Stanley, what the hell are you doing? Get out.
I said get out! Dad to me, Stanley!
Oh my God, this is taking forever. How long have we been waiting?
Well, I'd love to tell you, but they took my phone.
Where did you get this?
Standard procedure. You understand.
Brooks must have put it on me when she was patting me down.
I'm doing it.
What? No, Izzy, no.
Hey, Micah. You, me, Archery.
No. I want to live!
Dang it.
You're doing great.
You're so awesome.
That's fine. Yeah, this is much better.